Zero sovereign goodness of the sovereign providence of my God. I abandon myself forever to thy arms. Whether gentle or severe, lead me henceforth whither thou wilt. I will not regard the way through which thou wilt have me pass, but keep my eyes fixed upon thee, my God, who guidest me. My soul finds no rest without the arms and the bosom of this heavenly providence, my true mother, my strength and my rampart. Therefore I resolve with thy divine assistance, Zero my Savior, to follow thy desires and thy ordinances, without regarding or examining why thou dost this rather than that, but I will blindly follow thee according to thy divine will, without seeking my own inclinations. Hence I'm determined to leave all to thee, taking no part therein save by keeping myself in peace in thy arms, desiring nothing except as thou incitest me to desire, to will, to wish. I offer thee this desire, Zero my God, beseech thee to bless it. I undertake all it includes, relying on thy goodness, liberality, and mercy, with entire confidence in thee, distrust of myself, and knowledge of my infinite misery and infirmity. Amen. By Saint Jane Francis de Chantal.
Take the Word of God with you anywhere with our free Catholic apps and resources. Get them now at missaldaily.com.
This video prayer service is provided by missaldaily.com. We'd greatly appreciate if you like this video and subscribe to our channel. And remember, those who pray together, stay together. Make sure to share this video prayer with your loved ones. Thanks, and God bless you.